people. Welcome back to Parker's Outdoor and Trailering. We're in the truck. It's 11:30. I was supposed to start this when we left at like 5. And yeah, it's 11:30. We're already in Alamosa, so.
Buena Vista.
I don't know where we're at. I just know we're in a place. There's Dad. Say hi.
Hi.
Yeah. So, our man, Tim.
Our hotel.
Yeah, it's our hotel. He's up there. It's a very shaky shot. I am very sorry. But we'll be there soon, I think. Well, not soon, but within the next 24 hours, we'll be there. That's my best guess.
30 minutes.
All right, that's closer than 24 hours. What's going on? Guys, we made it to camp. It's been like probably an hour or so since I've filmed last, but we drove and we had to set up our camper. Now, we weren't pulling our camper. Our friend Tim was. So, it's weird. My dad's name is Tim, and then his best friend's name is Tim. So, Tim Edwards. So, yeah, I'll give you a look around camp. There's the trailer. The razor on it. And I pulled the truck, which is right there. I drove the truck from the main road all the way down there somewhere, all the way up through here and on the trail, all the way. So that is Gary and Tim Edwards. And then I don't know where my dad is, but yeah, so I'll keep you updated. I also wanted to tell you guys, the zoom capability on this camera goes up to 60 times, 60x, is what they call it. And so if we see a deer out in these woods, we'll see it like it's nothing. And we got those new Nikon Monarch 7s binoculars, so. See, I'm gonna give you guys a zoom in on this mountain. Let it focus.
What are you doing, Parker?
Alright, so I know it's a little windy, and the wind's probably gonna really mess this up, this trip, but oh. But we're going our toiletries, because we don't have one. So we're gonna set it up, and we got a little tent. And what we did was we bought one of them old people toilets. Like, you know, when the elder or injured people on bed rest, they have those things by their beds. And it's those foldable toilets. And so this is brand new. I mean, it was from somebody else. It's brand new, so we're gonna set it up, and we got a little cover for it, so people don't see your show.
Your junk.
Yeah. So that's camp over there. That guy over there. That is Dennis. Who's that? Is that a person? So he just by him. No, he's just by himself over there. But that's Dennis.
Did you bring the buckets?
No, what buckets? Oh. Be back. Comfy?
This is perfect.
Well, that's great.
Never a better shitter in the woods.
I don't know if I'm going to censor this channel or not. But now I got to go get the buckets. I didn't... what? But are they just orange or... What? Oh. I didn't see no buckets. I didn't know we need buckets. I thought it was its own thing.
Tim has a shovel. I need to see if he wants to... His tent or our tent?
Is his tent bigger?
I don't know. We're gonna find out.
thing. Guys, look at this. So you literally sit on that and do your stuff in that bucket. Isn't that lovely? I mean, I understand that probably helps a lot of people that are on bed rest or in hospitals maybe even. I know my grandpa, before he passed last year, he had one of those exact same thing. I mean, it's not the exact same, but he had one of those, and he used it, and actually one time he fell in the middle of the night using it. It was a very interesting night.
Get it. I can tell you if it's the same quality as...
That's Tim, the second one.
Hi.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's no documenting hunting camp.
I've done this years.
What goes on in hunting camp stays in hunting camp.
And on YouTube. I could submit this to the Sportsman channel if you'd like.
I don't think they want it.
They
would.
Basically
the same thing, huh?
Yeah.
It's the same, doesn't it? Yeah. Identical on that.
Alright. You're on the tripod now. I'm still walking.
Somebody's like, what do you expect for $30? Boom!
We even got windows for ventilation. We're gonna need those.
Take a look out. Watch a deer walk by while you're taking a poop.
Yep.
You're recording this?
It's called a vlog.
A vlog?
Yes.
It's called, I don't want to be in a vlog. I didn't give permission. Are you gonna pay me?
I will.
You have to pay me.
Okay.
What?
You need some bathing wire?
No.
Fix all.
Looks like it's on an angle. Okay, so that's the back one. I'll get the
string and put the timer into that. Get that over there.
Video? Yeah.
Recording
memories.
Pictures are worth a thousand words.
Tie the back ones off to the tree and then tie the front ones. String them out sideways and stake them down.
Yeah, so, yeah.
Keep holding on to it until we get it all strung up.
Get the footage. Figure this out.
It's kind of bizarre to see Joey. I looked at that guy, I'm like,
You haven't seen Jody in forever. I can probably see Jody.
Right.
So guns in the truck.
We did that.
Coats closer in here. Introducing Century Link Brace for water's already done, which I need to finish there. I'll just leave it outside. So that water stays cold.
Oh yeah, that's why I'm leaving my pack out there.
You just don't.
Parker, if you have to go pee in the middle of the night, you just go outside. There's a flashlight right there. And just go around the corner and just whiz.
Okay.
Sometimes you don't even need a flashlight. It's a big old full moon.
There's, look at the full moon speaking up.
It's already popping up.
Yep.
Day one. Over.
Which you know what that means.
Alright guys, it's day two. I don't know what time it is. Let's see, I can't see what time it is. I'm in the truck. I'm on by the truck. It's, as you can tell, it's very, very early. Because that is the mountains right there. And the clouds, and this is not really clear filming. But, you know what? It's the best we got. I mean, it's early. Like six something in the morning.
Yep. Got your binoculars out, son?
Not yet. I'm a camera.
You won't need your binoculars for a little bit anyway until we stop. I just want to.
Might need to pull the mirrors in.
Too bad these GPSs didn't have heat seekers on them. Keep your eyeballs peeled for elk, buddy.
Okay. I saw one massive one in there.
In the front?
Yeah.
Of the other little one, yeah.
It was good. It was like that.
Watch a big old bull come right out of the fucking woods. That would be freaking awesome. We wouldn't be able to shoot it, but it'd be cool. What's that?
Hi.
Hi, guys. Good morning. Day number two.
Yeah, of hunting. I'll put this in there before. Day three here, but day two of hunting, okay? It's confusing, but once you get the hang of it, it'll be fine. All right.
Well, the animals aren't coming to us, so we better go find them.
Yeah.
Let's go. I thought it was here. It looks like it's over there, so where Dennis is. Sit here for a little bit. I'm gonna keep going. Sit here for 10, 15 minutes, see if anything happens. And if nothing happens, keep trucking. seen it this many times like this.
Those people are stupid.
I about fucking shot one.
You read that little something season long to fucking have orange on.
Fuck, I about blasted one in there.
I saw blue jeans.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Idiots.
Stupid. She tell me, hey, she had fucking orange on, you dumbasses.
Yeah, I saw something move pretty quick and go into that, to the brush. I didn't know, I could tell, I thought it was blue. But
you never know.
Yeah.
Metal detectors, really.
Fucking dumb. I want to go say something to him.
An hour.
Mm-hmm.
I about was waiting for the right shot to see in there.
Mm-hmm.
And then I see it's a person.
Yep. Without one.
Don't take pictures, me. No paparazzi.
And go beat him with my stick.
Did
to be wearing orange.
Yeah.
You're not hungry.
Now that, my friends, who are watching this video, is called a waste of space. On Earth, not in video, but on Earth. So those idiots that we just saw walking around that we almost shot because they weren't wearing orange, we're gonna leave them a friendly little note and leave it on their car, which is right there. So this will be interesting.
Put it under the windshield wiper.
All right. License plate number right there. And there is our note right there. There you go. All right.
What? We had a rope hooked to you.
No, you didn't, or else you would have stopped a lot sooner. Unless you had that 1,000-yard rope.
It was a stretchy one.
Yeah, we should put it under. Well, I guess that's good enough. It was a bungee cord. It's hard to get in the fucking seat going up the hill.
Well, there you go, guys. You can look up that license plate number now.
Fucking stupid. It's 12 o'clock. No, 9 o'clock's wrong.
11:25.
Humba.
Expecting it just like then. Huh? When I'm least expecting it just like then.
Uh-huh.
No. Yeah, I'm off looking over here looking for elk and all of a sudden start touching me.
Ah! Right.
Uh-huh.
Weinstein! He touched me.
Well, except in your case, it's
Spacey! Give it Spacey!
These with chicks.
Oh, you said take me to space.
Take me to space. Gross.
Make me spacey.
Better not crack under bribes or anything. If your mom tried to bribe you with getting some information out of you.
Mm-mm. I don't do that.
We took water.
And we ate salads.
No, that's pushing it.
Oh. We did. We had lettuce. I got tomato.
We had pears and apples.
Mm-hmm. That's not lying. You haven't even dipped into your teas yet, have you?
Nope, I was going to take a tea and fill up the other water bottle today. I think I'll do that when I get back.
Oh.
But I figured when you're out in survival food, water's a necessity.
Yeah, water's the best thing to have.
So
survival. I've never heard of survival.
Didn't we walk out of that canyon at dark one time?
What canyon?
The one we just walked out of. Was it me and Gabe came out of it at dark? I said
maybe you and Gabe, because I've only been in there once, and that was that one time 5 years ago. Mm.
Yeah, me and Gabe went down in there and come back like, damn, this is a long trail, man.
Mopes. Oh, Dad, remember? Savior Debbie. Remember?
Savior Debbie?
Yeah, Savior Debbie.
Plug this into your butt, Parker.
Sink crusher.
Savior Debbie. Remember? When we were with Scott and Lana?
No.
Savior Debbie? Remember we were razoring?
Yes, I remember razoring.
Well, you said you were about dead, and you had that nutty bar, and you reminisced and said that little Debbie saved you many times before.
Out here, probably.
Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying, Savior Debbie.
Did you even go with him at all this year?
We went to Moab.
I did. Oh, that's right. Very beginning of the season. Mm-hmm.
Oh, we have some penis in here.
Did you say what I thought he said?
Some penis in there?
What's wrong with you people?
Yeah, you said it, Chrisley.
No, I... peanuts.
There you go.
Oh.
Not penis. There's some penis in here.
That's not what I said. Oh, God.
If you talk like a Coloradan and not a South Carolinian...
I don't want to be from Colorado.
Well, too bad. You can't change.
You're late for that now.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Maybe I'll take these honey roasted penis with me. I'm joking on.
See, he said penis again.
Yeah.
Honey roasted penis. I should probably get off of this. Where did it go?
Exploded.
It's upside down. Oh, luckily it didn't leak anywhere. I don't think. But it was upside down.
I could use that little pure and gentle right now.
I was gonna say a little penis.
Oh my God.
My goodness outside.
Oh, mine's on the front bumper too, so we're not leaving without them.
Honey buns.
The knot.
I know.
Just relax.
Not, not, it's a knot called a knot for a reason because you're not supposed to touch it.
You're not supposed to whine. Nope, stay right there. That's a knot. That's a sore muscle.
Mommy.
I'm your mommy.
You're not recording this, are you?
Baby.
Faggot.
You feel much better when I'm done. Hello? Stop it.
Stop. I can't. It's
right
painful.
That sore muscle.
This
right there.
Painful is what it is. I can never go to a massage therapist.
He needs weenus.
I think I'd rather have weenus. Somebody touch that like that.
Oh.
I guess we're not going up any higher since they just went that way.
I didn't think we were going higher anyway.
I thought about it. Aren't you curious?
Nope.
I know. Got a little warm. I had to roll down my window.
Then the wind picked up and about blew me out of here.
Oh. I know where it's at. I didn't even push.
Guess it. Ah!
Look, I'm not even rolling my...
No, but you're pushing on it.
Well, yeah, I know where it's at. I can find knots.
Oh, my God.
Parker, he can't handle it.
I know.
I can't. It freaking hurts. Don't touch me. Hurt me. I said I can't go to a massage therapist. if I whine just from you doing it.
Is there a grown man in there crying, son?
Yes.
Could you imagine me going to the chick? Whatever, what's her name? Janet or something like
Janelle.
That? Janelle. Could you imagine me going to her and all of a sudden you hear this blood-curdling scream coming from me? What the hell are they doing to him?
Call the ambulance.
Call the ambulance. I need an ambulance. Ow. What made you decide to touch me like that?
Because I wanted to see if that was a knot or a bone that you're complaining about. Good massage therapist. I can find them.
Just don't touch them.
Kelly gets bad ones right there in her neck, too.
Does she?
Mm-hmm.
Expecting it just like then?
Huh?
When I'm least expecting it just like then?
Uh-huh.
No.
Yeah, I'm off looking over here looking for elk and all of a sudden start touching me.
Ah! Right!
Uh-huh.
Weinstein! He touched me.
Well, it's happened in your case. It's
Spacey! Give it Spacey!
Weinstein's with chicks.
Oh, you said take me to space.
Take me to space. Gross.
Make me spacey.
This is our dinner. There's Dad. There's the other one. The ambulance hijacker.
How's it going?
Good.
Okay, what do we need?
Make some.
Alright guys, day 4 of hunting. Yesterday we didn't get anything and I didn't feel like we needed to film because yesterday was just sitting around doing nothing. So, yeah. Look, that's Tim. That's, yep, his wild self. He's in his natural habitat, so... Yeah.
Why are you taking videos of me?
I'm not.
I told you I didn't give my consent.
Now
you have to pay me.
That's fine. I'll pay you.
$7 million.
That's fine. I'll pay you. You're not even in the frame anymore. I'm just filming Dad.
You have taken videos of me, so that means you need to pay me.
Okay.
Let's go. Let's go get us an elk.
Please.
What that wind was bringing in yesterday.
What?
I said this is what that wind was bringing in yesterday.
Yep. I knew why I was looking. This is my way.
See where Dennis is gonna touch it.
Where I would fuck it. Thank you.
there.
Down and of course steep coming back, so but that's where Tim shot his cow years ago down that trail. Where's your camera?
What?
Where's your phone?
Right here.
Oh, let me take a picture of you. Hold on. Where a lot of guys will walk up in there, and that's the one Gary and them said is that big bowl back in there. That bowl. But maybe. Yeah, there's been a couple of years we've come up here, and shit, there's been a whole row of ATVs, trucks, people just walk up over there.
Yeah, but that's it. You gotta leave your shit here until you shoot it. And then you can come get yourself to get it out.
If you can even, I don't even think you can get an ATV in there.
No, you can't. It's just a motorcycle.
Trail. It's like a trail like this one.
It's a motorcycle. So it's not as wide for an ATV to get there. Right?
Nope.
So it's all got to be.
That's bad.
Okay. So you guys are we're gonna try humping up that way.
Yeah, we'll walk down that path right there.
Okay.
Go find a spot to sit.
Up that way. See what happens.
Yeah. Okay, well, let's do it.
song, Hunting Camp.
You do not have to hear that.
If somebody's recording this, do this. This is a jerk. That's right, Christmas. In November. At least it's November now.
Yeah. It's legal. What's up, boys? Look, there's that thing. What? Oh, yeah. They must have more spaceships than you.
Spaceships.
Around to the back side,
think
we can get there from there.
Yeah. Huh. That's weird. Like,
there's gotta be a way to get there.
I see a road. You see a road. You see how it kind of.
Is that a part over there?
Yeah, you see that little opening?
I just don't know how it gets there.
Yeah. That's weird. You're part of our hunting trip. Last time I checked, my dad.
Hi, bud.
the Champion Ball Super 6.
When we were looking for homes, we really liked the house. The house was some
updates. So
in love with it.
Save 30% on premium Champion windows with Comfort 360.
All right. He says he doesn't want anyone to see this, but I can still see through the window. No socks, shorts, and gloves. And then there's Glenn. Geek. His shirt says geek. Glenn's leaving today. But we're leaving tomorrow. And then look, there's Tim.
Meet the press Sunday at 9 on Channel 20 with an encore at 11 p.m. on 9 News.
Alright, we're just gonna sit that there. See that look?
Mexican Weather Center here at 9 News, and we've been covering since about 5 o'clock this morning this very large trash truck fire that's blocking the ramp from southbound 25 exiting onto Bellevue. The trash truck caught
fire. That's all
the
water you put in there?
Well, yeah, I need cream.
Huge flames just shooting out of the top of the vehicle. At this point, crews are still trying to get the fire extinguished, but some of the trash as well as the truck is still smoldering, and all of this smoke is highly visible from the highway itself. Now, the ramp is still closed. I-25 remains open, and RTD gave us an update that all the light rail trains
are headed to the Bellevue area.
On schedule. But take a look at these drive times. Southbound 25, with the addition of the Curiosity slowing, we're close to an hour long in terms of
this. I can shoot.
Alternate route wise, you do have a few options. You can head south to Orchard, or exit at Hampton, use Happy Canyon, back over to Monaco to get around that Bellevue ramp closure. Here's a live look across other areas of our drive. Super 70 at Colorado, it's a little bit bright, a little bit sunny, but outside of this main issue, the highways have been relatively
dry. Boy, will you get the milk? No, but you get the milk. You have the Indian shoes on. Yeah, but you can get it. You're already out there.
You need to get some character. Go out there and get some milk.
Go, boy.
I can't imagine work.
Please? Shampoo?
Here in the next couple of hours as well. It is gorgeous. The view from here at 9 News has cleared up completely here in the last 45 minutes or so. Still have some clouds out to the east of us and to the north running along the foothills. So not everyone is cleared out just yet. Still reporting some fog, some low clouds of Boulder, Longmont, Broomfield running up toward Fort Collins and Greeley at the present time. So this fog is going to be burning off here for everyone during the next 2 hours, and then we'll move into the mid-50s with sunshine for the afternoons. Hump day, not too soon to be talking about the weekend, with some clouds drifting in.
Thanks,
Saturday.
Dad.
Will be slightly
cooler too.
Then on Sunday,
that one,
with the sunshine and low 60s on Sunday. Big events coming up over the weekend, and of course a lot of folks like to head to the mountains for the weekend. We have a couple of ski areas open, and it appears we'll be getting some new snow in the mountains only during the day on Saturday, with a solid 2 to 6 inch snow on west and northwest facing slopes above 9,000 feet, lighter amounts in the mountains and in the foothills. Oh God!
They're hooking up, then they're gonna go shoot some cans.
Earlier, that has been replaced by bright sunshine, and this is so picturesque. It's unbelievable with the gorgeous new snow in Larimer County. You can still see the clouds at the Fort Collins and Greeley.
It's chilly out there.
Getting out of here.
Oh.
That is gorgeous. Very, very nice. All right.
Just hold out. No cameras. No paparazzi.
We have some clearing conditions over the metro area.
No paparazzi.
It's off.
Yet, still some ice fall going on in that part of the Front Range. It's evidence looking down all the way across northern Colorado at lower elevations. But head up not very far into the hills, and it is clear blue sky.
No smell?
I'm counting on either way.
It's only got balls and butt on it.
Where did you go to that steakhouse? Balls and butt.
Balls and butt. It's still quite I think that little red light means the hot water heater is heated up, because it's not on and I just turned it on.
The chipmunk.
I can take her.
That's an easy one.
Yeah.
Yeah, piece of cake.
That's what, 200?
Better aim high, right?
That's about how far out those... Quit recording me. That's about where at our target practice, isn't it, Tim?
200 yards.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's 200 yards.
I think so. Looks about how far it is. Doesn't it, Tim?
I think a little bit further.
A little bit further. That's exactly where they were going up and over this morning.
Yeah.
Hey, another
one. Recording. I'm not recording you.
The other one just came out.
Guys, it's our last day here. Well, no, it's our last day, just in general. Well, not our last day. We're packing up. Yesterday was like our full last day. Now we're just packing up everything. Dennis left last night. Gary left a few days ago. And Glenn left yesterday, I think. Yeah, I think it was yesterday. So now it's just us and we're packed up. And I'm going to drive the truck down from here to the bottom to the main road. And that's our gray and black water tanks. Or our holding tanks, which is water, basically. And then we're getting everything ready. And we're going to shoot some cans before we go, I think. But we're basically done. Tim's putting stuff in there. Other Tim's getting cans set up. It's great. Alright, guys. It's 7:50 at night. As you can tell, that's zooming in on my face. Hunting trip 2017 is over. I guess this is Parker from Parker's Outdoors and Trailering signing off. I'll see you guys in the next trip. Goodbye.